They think we're something strange, aliens without a brain, crashing down upon a planet and invading their domain. Yeah, we go to church and put this cross up on display, but the hatred of the gay is all the media portrays. They sold us with a rock and now it's never gonna stop. They just put us in a box so they could tear us down and mock. If they crucify in Jesus, what you think they'll do to us? If the students like the master, then this lesson's gonna get tough. They like the prod and pocus in the movies on the low, cause the crazy Christian guy is now the butt of every joke. They thinking that they schooled us, fooling us with this pollution, kicking prayer up out of schools and now they're teaching evolution. Moving with the rules and filling up the institutions with the generation trapped inside this atheist solution. If you're thinking that we're snoozing, boy, you're about to wake a giant, just exposing all the fraud and fables that you call it science.
Yeah, they wanna call it science, but it's pseudoscience. Intellectual defiance, man, it's pseudoscience. Your monkey's no match for the lion from Zion. We're not in compliance, refusing to buy into the pseudoscience. They wanna call it science, but it's pseudoscience. Intellectual defiance, man, it's pseudoscience. Your monkey's no match for the lion from Zion. We're not in compliance, refusing to buy into the pseudoscience.
Folks, I wanna tell you, for the church right now, the issue we must address are these lies of scientism. These lies that of evolution, of the heliocentric view, the lies of NASA, and all of these other, these are the lies that are turning a generation and turning so, and have already turned many people away from their knowing their creator, the God of the Bible, the Lord Jesus.
I was made inside his image with these features on my face. Meet me at a line of scrimmage if you feel like a debate. Bring your books and charts, propaganda by the stack. But I'm bringing fossil evidence of dinosaurs intact. Buried with the human race of people in a grave, with the illustration saved inside a 1,000-year-old cave. 6,000 years, the planet has been here. Not a trillion, billion, 100,000 that you hear. Man made mistakes and now the science isn't clear. But still they wanna say that this is truth and not the fear. They say we came from apes, I'm asking this of you. Where's the missing link with fossil evidence to prove? Museums like the lion rig up dummies at a pace, put a creature on display and say that they have solved the case. Evolution is religion, it's a fact that I mistake. Cause believing in this system, man, you gotta walk by faith.
Hey man, let's make one thing clear. Evolution is a religion, man. It takes an extreme amount of faith to believe that nothing came from something. That little something that created in the Big Bang is what we see here today. Come on, man.
Yeah, they wanna call it science, but it's pseudoscience. Intellectual defiance, man, it's pseudoscience. Your monkey's no match for the lion from Zion. We're not in compliance, refusing to buy into the pseudoscience. They wanna call it science, but it's pseudoscience. Intellectual defiance, man, it's pseudoscience. Your monkey's no match for the lion from Zion. We're not in compliance, refusing to buy into the pseudoscience. Yeah, they wanna call it science, but it's pseudoscience. Intellectual defiance, man, it's pseudoscience. Your monkey's no match for the lion from Zion. We're not in compliance, refusing to buy into the pseudoscience.
Christians are gonna have to stop. And I'm telling you, we're gonna have to stop submitting to this antichrist system, to this evil system. I'm talking about in the medical, in the pharmaceutical, in every realm. Just because they call it science does not mean it's right or it's ethical or it's even true. We gotta wake up. But so many people just accept it. Oh, recent scientists say, a recent study says, NASA says, and you're like, okay, I believe it because they said it. Well, if you just believe it because they said it and you can't prove it and you have no evidence, then you are walking in faith.